Okay, good morning, everybody. Today is Monday, 16 November 2020. Today we are working in our notebook. Please take out our notebook. Saque el cuaderno de inglés. Okay, take out our notebook. And please let's go to copy some verbs, okay? Today we are continuing with the verbs. We are continuing with the regular verbs, okay? Okay, let's go to write the date today. Vamos a anotar la fecha de hoy. Okay, today is 16. I'm sorry, with red.
Okay. Profe, en el cuaderno de inglés.
Yes, please, en el cuaderno de inglés. Okay, and we are here in the regular verbs. We talk about more regular verbs. Regular verbs. Okay. Again, we have the table here. Vamos a dibujar la tabla aquí, again. Okay. Let me see. Okay, let's go to right in the middle, okay? We have the simple present, don't forget the simple present, and in simple past. Simple present.
Profe.
Yes?
¿Eso es el tema en forma libretita o normal?
Normal, usted tiene cuaderno grande, okay? Okay, let's go to draw this. Okay, 8.
Profe, el cuadro podemos hacer con esferas de colores.
Yes, yes, you could. Okay, so give me 1 second. Okay, the first verb that we have is, don't forget these verbs, you add ed. With these verbs, you add ed, okay? We have start, okay? Start. Okay, Emily Almeida. What is the past tense of start? What is the past of start?
Inicio.
Iniciar, okay, is the verb. And in past.
Ends.
Started, okay? Don't forget that. Started is with ed, simple present. And we have here the simple past. Okay, don't forget this. Okay, simple past. And Emily says, empezar o comenzar, okay? Start. The meaning in Spanish, empezar o comenzar is the same, comenzar. Okay, and in simple past, we add started.
Started.
ED, started, okay? What is the past? ¿Cuál sería el pasado? Comenzar, comenzó. Comenzar, comenzó, okay? So the next verb, sorry, is with comenzó. Okay. Someone is with the microphone. Please deactivate your microphones. Okay, thank you. So start. Then we have the letter stop. Stop. When I say stop, guys, stop. What is the meaning in, let me see. What is the meaning of stop? Who wants to help me? Isaac? Stop.
Stop, please.
Pare o detenerse, okay? Detenerse. So in the past, Isaac in past, the verb in past. Stop. Yes, very good. Stop, stopped. Okay. In this part, pay attention. This verb, you'll
detenido.
Like, stop, detenerse, or okay. Stop. You add double P. Usted va a poner doble P. Stop, stop it. This is the one ruler. Stop, stopped. Like this. Stop, stop. Detenerse. Y se detuvo. ¿Ok?
Detenido.
Detuvo. ¿Ok? Sorry. Voy a hacerle para acá para que usted pueda ver. Se detuvo.
Se detuvo.
Ok, sorry. Ok, so number three. Who wants to help me number three? ¿Quién me quiere ayudar con el verbo número tres? Raise your hand, please. Alce la manito. Ok. Let me see. Okay, this verb, I helped you. Visit, okay, visit. Yeah. Kelly, visit, Kelly Molina, visit. What is the meaning in Spanish? It's the same like in Spanish. Visit, busy.
Visita.
Visitar, okay. And in past, ¿cómo le ponemos en pasado, Kelly?
Visited.
Visited, okay. Visit, visited. Don't forget, visited, ¿ok? Visitar, y en pasado en español, ¿cómo sería?
Visitó.
Visit. Oh, sorry. Visited, ¿ok? So, visitó. ¿Ok? Next one, Kerly Castillo. Kerly Castillo. Next one, want, want. What is the past of want? What is the past of want? ¿Cuál es el pasado de want? You must add ED. ¿Está Kerly Castillo?
Desear.
Querer, desear. Okay, and in past. En pasado solo le aumentamos la ED, Kerly. ¿Cómo quedaría? Want.
Deseo.
Want.
Want with ed.
Quería.
Ok. Querer o quiso, ¿no es cierto? En pasado.
Sí.
O quiso. Me voy con Emma Morales. Emma Morales, please. Ok, this verb. We talk about these verbs a lot. Ok, this is wash. For example, I wash my hands. I wash my hands. Wash. Emma, what is the meaning of wash?
Wash. Lavar.
Very good. Lavar. And in past.
Washed.
Washed. Very good. Washed. Washed. Okay.
Washed.
¿Cómo sería en el pasado, Emma?
Lavó.
Very good. Me voy con... Ahorita con Agustín Piedra, que quiere lavo. Ok, so then we have two verbs more. So Agustín Piedra, we have watch. We have watch. What is the meaning in Spanish of watch? For example, I watch TV.
Mirar.
Mirar, and in past, Agustín Piedra?
Watch it. Watch it.
Watched. Don't forget watch the it. Pronunciation. Watched.
Watch.
Watch. Watched. Watch. With ed. Watch. At the end, you must add watch. The ed. Okay?
Pero está muy difícil. Watched.
Watched. Okay, so watched.
Watched.
¿Cuál sería el pasado, Agustín? Mirar.
Miró.
Miró.
Okay, mirar, miró. Yes, mirar, miró. And finally, I go with...
Is mirar y miró.
Very, very... this is very easy. So let's go with... wants to participate here. So David Flores, David, what is the verb work? Remember, you say you have a homework. What is a homework or work? Trabajar. And in past, David, ¿cómo serían en word? Okay, word. So, you remember this. Trabajar, David, in past.
Trabajo.
Very good. Word. And you have a.
Trabajo.
Okay. Trabajo. Okay. Just this. Okay. Please copy. Copy. And don't forget the pronunciation. Okay. So in simple past,
we have.
Sí, en el cuaderno de inglés. We have started. Stop. Visit. Want. Wash. Watch. Work. Don't forget your town, su lengua, word. Visit. Want. Wash. Okay? Don't forget that, okay?
Wash.
Okay, so maybe Michelle Moya, give me one example of start in past. Give me one sentence with start. Michelle, dígame una oración con la primera, start. Michelle, are you there? Okay. So the second one, Emily. Yeah, la segunda, Emily. Okay. The third one, Juan Fernando. Okay. So Michelle, you got it? Michelle, start, please. No? Yes?
I just start my class.
Okay, but in past, en pasado, está bien la oración en presente. I start my classes. For example, my English classes. I start my English classes. So in past, you just add ed. Solo vamos a aumentar la ed. I start my classes, okay? My English classes. Thank you, Michelle. I'm sorry. Sorry, one moment.
¿Me puede compartir de nuevo?
Profesor, me faltaban las dos últimas.
Okay, you have this. You're here. Okay. So let's finish, go to see. Okay, you finish. Okay. Me avisa si ya todo el mundo terminó para poder hacer. Okay. So. You finish. Okay, to make a sentences, para hacer una oración, you must, the first one, analyze the sentence, analyze the verb. So please, in the first sentence, you analyze the personal pronoun. You know the personal pronoun. Are you, he, she, it, you, we, they? Yes. Then you have the verb in past, and then you have the complement. Don't forget that. Simple personal pronoun plus the verb in past, and then you have the complement. Don't forget that. Okay, so to text hour, para la hora de texto, lo que va a hacer usted es hacer oraciones en pasado con los siguientes verbos, ¿sí? Hoy día vamos a hacer tres verbos y usted le termina de hacer los cuatro verbos siguientes para la hora de texto. Vamos a trabajar en oraciones, ¿sí? Para que usted pueda trabajar en oraciones. Luego esas oraciones, ya cuando lleguemos allá a ese punto, vamos a convertirlas en preguntas y en oraciones negativas, ¿ok? In interrogative sentences and negative questions. Okay, we have a negative sentences and we have no more. Okay, so you finish, everybody finish.
Finish. O sea, profe, vamos a hacer como el trabajo de texto de la anterior, de la, o sea, de la anterior, por decirlo otra vez.
Yes, okay. So, Michelle, give me one. Michelle ya me dio una. Okay, can I erase this? ¿Puedo ya borrar?
Yeah.
Espera un ratito, profe.
Okay, the first one, I think yes, okay? The first one, start. So, let me see. Ay, sorry.
Hola, barra, los presentes.
Okay, es que si borro todo, se borra todo. Okay, we have this square here, the lines, let's go. Stop. Vamos a hacer los tres. No. Si borro la niña, se borra todo. Okay, so here in this part, okay, you copy the sentences, okay? No se olvide, usted hace en el cuaderno y me envía una foto. No me envíe en el mensaje, ¿sí? Para yo revisar las otras que haya copiado bien. Ok, number one.
So, una Michelle, pregunta, tell me. Profe.
One moment, ok. I start my English classes at 7 a.m. Okay, this sentence with start, okay?
Profe.
Yo empecé o yo comencé mi clase de inglés a las 7 de la mañana, okay?
O sea, profe, lo que yo estoy entendiendo es que usted nos va a poner tres preguntas y debemos responderlas.
No. Les voy a ayudar con las tres primeras y luego usted hace las cuatro que le siguen. Sí, eso es para...
profe, como la otra vez, como así. Ay, ya le entendí.
¿Quién más?
Profe.
Someone else, you have a question. Yes, please, tell me.
Profe.
Dígame.
Yo en la hora de tener... ya se me acabaron las hojas del cuaderno. ¿Puedo hacer de tarde, profe, a lo que llegue a mi casa?
Ya se le acabó las hojas del cuaderno.
Sí.
Yo recién voy por la mitad.
Ok, Angie. So, in number two, Melanie Acosta, please help me with the number two. Ayúdame con la número dos. Okay, Melanie. She stopped. ¿Qué más? Ayúdeme. Melanie, are you there?
Her.
Okay, ayúdame, Emily. Ella detuvo.
My car.
Very good. She stopped my car. Bien. Ella detuvo mi carro. She stopped my car. Okay.
En la estación.
Ella detuvo mi carro en la estación, ¿no? Okay, so let's go at the station. At the station, okay?
¿Dónde?
At the station. And the next one. Juanfer, I tell you, Juanfer. Number three, don't forget. Give me one personal pronoun. Deme un pronombre personal. Juanfer. No, it's not here. Juanfer. And Nina, ayúdeme. Nina. With visit.
She be.
She, okay. She visit. She visit. Okay. She visit.
Hit.
Hair.
Hit mom.
Her mom. Okay, her mom the last week. Sorry. Thank you, Nina. She visited her mom the last week, because we talk about the past. Okay, we talk about the past. Don't forget, please, you must to our text. En la hora de texto, usted va a trabajar las cuatro siguientes, ¿ok? No se olvide, para hacer una oración en inglés, y es igual que en español. Usted, primero, el sujeto. ¿Y el cuál es el sujeto? O el pronombre personal, la persona, animal o cosa de quien se habla en la oración, ¿ok? And you have the personal pronouns. Then you have the verb in past. And then we have a complement, okay? So that is all. Okay, so I stop the class now and say bye-bye, everybody. See you later.
Bye-bye.